Sunny Hills offers amazing programs that set it apart from other schools. We provide students with a full menu of options and a supportive and challenging environment. Sunny Hills offers high academics, excellent athletics, outstanding arts, and more than 80 student-run clubs. The Student Support Services Department is here to support students to achieve and excel during their time here at Sunny Hills. The feel and the vibe you get on campus, the infinite possibilities, and supportive staff are all here for the students.
Hi, my name is Mrs. Johnson, and I teach Foundations CoLab here at Sunny Hills.
And I'm Mrs. Ma, and I'm one of the special education teachers here at Sunny Hills.
So our collaboration classes allow us to have students push in with support, and it's provided both by the general education teacher as well as the special education teacher. And this allows students to be able to go into mainstream classes and be challenged.
The way the CoLab classes work is we have a special ed teacher push in for support into a general ed class. We put students into small groups and do whole class instruction, and the teachers collaborate when they plan, which raises student achievement.
So students are able to get added support as well as more individualized attention. We also see immediate results because students tend to ask more questions when they're in smaller groups. We see a rise to the occasion where they're more vocal in what they need, and also we see an increase in self-esteem.
Hi, my name is Joanna Emerson, and I am the speech and language pathologist here at Sunny Hills High School. I am also one of the advisors for our Best Buddies Club that we have here on campus. Here at Sunny Hills, I'm really proud that we value inclusivity, and one of the ways that we are able to promote inclusivity is with our Best Buds Club. This is a club that we have here that allows peers of various abilities to meet, interact, and develop friendships. You know, it's often challenging for students at high school to meet and interact with different peers, but this club really fosters an environment, a safe environment, where students can do that. They're able to meet, interact, hang out, and meet people that they might not have otherwise met. This is such an important aspect of the high school experience, and we've seen how valuable this club is for our students. They are able to attend meetings here on campus during lunch. They are able to go to off-campus outings, and our Best Buds also has hosted a carnival here on campus, which was really fun. Overall, I'm so proud of our Best Buds Club and the opportunities it gives to all of our students. It's been such a rewarding thing to be a part of, and I'm really proud that we have that here at Sunny Hills High School.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Ma, and I teach the Social Cognitive Communication class here at Sunny Hills. And this course is designed to help students improve their social skills as well as their communication skills and their academics, and also to help them with transition planning. In our class, we also have collaborating professionals that include our school psychologists and our speech pathologists that push in and also teach lessons. We also work with Workability and the Department of Rehabilitation to help students with transition planning.
Our school motto is a world-class education, every student, every day. And we are committed to every student, every day. Our students feel it, parents see it, and our staff know that this is the Sunny Hills mission.